The Consumer Electronics Show has always been one of the most anticipated new product showcases in the world. And nowadays, the gadgets are getting bigger as automakers like GM are getting involved.
Automakers are here in force at CES, showing off great smart new technologies designed specifically for the car. They'll help keep customers connected while on the go.
One of the big announcements at CES was 4G LTE technology for the car.
Adding 4G LTE to a Chevrolet product allows us to enable a Wi-Fi hotspot in the vehicle. And what that means is that you can now have a high-speed connection in your car so that when people bring in devices like a tablet or a smartphone, it can connect by Wi-Fi. You can have two or three different video streams playing on the kids' iPads in the back seat. You can have a music streaming service and a weather application running at the same time.
And while that's great for the devices you bring into the car, how about the car itself? The people over at Chevrolet announced a cool new performance technology feature for the 2015 Corvette.
The Corvette Performance Data Recorder has a camera in the front of the car. It is basically filming whatever is taking place in the front of the car, puts it on this SD card. It also takes the G-force, the braking, the acceleration. You can then take this and put it into the computer, analyze what you're doing, and in the end, it makes you a better driver.
While all this new technology isn't going to shorten your commute, it might just make it a lot more fun. I'm Chris Hansen.
You know, you can search the AutoChannel.com's new car buyer's guide to quickly and easily find specs, prices, multi-car comparison, and the latest news about every new passenger car and truck sold in North America. The AutoChannel.com, there's nothing else like it.